going into the final three laps. Hamish McCorkin leading, Irene Chapter in second, Sheila Kiprity.